Michael, I would ask you about the Wall Street Journal is reporting this quickly. I need to get to that. Michael Cohen informed Stormy Daniels' camp that he was willing to strike a deal to buy her silence only after the release of the infamous Access Hollywood tape, the Journal reports. And it says that Cohen indicated during that conversation that he was open to a deal, despite having initially balked at the idea. Does this blow up that whole argument about the payment to Stormy wasn't about the election and that Cohen was just paying her off to protect the Trump family?
I mean, I think there's no question about it. I think there's a lot more to the timing of the payment, when things were done, what the purpose of it was, what the ultimate goal to be achieved was with the payment. And so I think it probably takes the knees out of their argument.
Thank you all. I appreciate your time.
It's good to see you.